Wine Serve is a really great opportunity for students to get connected with community organizations that are doing good.
You know, us being Brigham University, I believe, one of our core values is give to the world everything we learned. So we can do that by through service. And so I believe it's super vital that everyone at least, has the opportunity. And so we provide the opportunity here.
We have a bunch of different student leaders that connect with community service organizations. And then we provide volunteers and everything from helping in schools, helping with individuals who have special needs, helping to clean up the community, helping serve refugees. There's all sorts of different things that YServe does. And we have 70 different programs. So there's kind of a fit for just about everybody. But I would just encourage you to, come into our office, say hello, get to know people.
I love when people just kind of wander into our office in the Wilk and they're like, what is this place? What do you guys do?
I love to just pull up our website and show them all of the different programs and just kind of ask them what their interests are and what they were hoping, what kind of service they were maybe hoping to do. We can pray for opportunities to serve, and those will definitely come and God will use us. What I love about YServe is it provides BYU students with consistent service opportunities each week. And it's just something that you can plan on and plan on devoting your time to, and you get so much out of it.
Our Savior gave himself in unselfish service. He taught that each of us should follow him by denying ourselves of selfish interests in order to serve others.